Well, it looks like you're coming to the path here. You feel like you're...
Yeah, I think that I pretty much ran the course as far as I can. I still don't really hurt, but I don't have much control of doing anything. I can't move myself around. It's hard to even hold my head up. But I still think that, you know, people, I'm still not going to say people don't ever give up. What I'm going to tell people is go after this stuff. See if we can do something about it. As a society, let's get focused on some things. I hope that a couple of things I said along the way might help us. It's too tough for little kids to deal with this mental shit that this stuff has put me through for the last period of time.
Do you feel things are shutting down? Is that what you feel?
Yeah, I think I'm getting to the point where my body is going to start rejecting me and say enough's enough. You pushed it. Leave me alone.
Are you ready?
I think so. I think I've done. I'd love to sit up and draw a poem or think so for one afternoon and poems, but if it isn't there, I'm comfortable, I guess is the way to put it. I don't hurt.
You seem at peace.
Yeah, I can work with what I've got, and I still feel that I have a part of turning the key off when it's time. And I wanted to say everybody did a great job. All of the workers, my family, everybody. All the people I ever met. Nobody will ever know how grateful I am for those little kids or the girls at Western Union or whatever that made me smile. That's what this world needs more of.
Well, we're grateful to you too, you know that.
I hope I did something. You know, I want to make sure everybody keep in touch with my family. They are special people.
I was going to ask what I can do for you going forward. I'll keep an eye on your family, of course. Anything else you would like?
I told you before, I wish you'd chronicle this in a book for me. I really think that that's something that would do people good to know how the emotional ups and downs and what everybody goes through. If that's something you could do, I would really
like
that.
I'll do my best to do that.
And as long as I've always been part of your blog, if it's okay with the kids and they still want to do it, I would love to see that happen too.
What's that?
On the blog.
Your blog?
Yeah, if you want to, if the kids are okay with it and what they're doing and they want it out there.
Keep you want to keep going good, that would be nice.
What's going on.
And they're all good at it too.
And
you know?
I don't, it's up, if it's...
The blog has been very important to people. I hope you know that. I hope you know you're important to people.
Oh, I gave it a whirl.
I always describe you as the most larger-than-life person that I know. So even now.
But I don't think I have a lot of time. I don't feel bad. I don't think I have a lot of that get-up-and-go left in me. I think it's taken over a lot of my body to the point where it's functioning, but just barely.
You know your body, you know what you're feeling.
So I don't think that I'm going to be doing very many more posts or poems or anything, but I really hope that everybody that's been around me keeps them going. People know what I said. They know what I did. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you to everybody. I love all of you. Every single one of them.
We love you back. Thank you for your friendship. Okay, well, you probably need to rest a bit now. I don't know if I can take too much more of this video, but I really love doing this. You know, I think what you are doing with these videos has really been great to get your message out to people. And people are really following it and paying attention, grateful, and thank you for that, too. Very few people are honest about this, and by just being honest and talking about it, I don't know if you know how much you're helping people.
I want my family to know death isn't, it's not ugly. I'm not seeing ugly. What I'm seeing is beautiful.
You are ugly.
I am, but what I'm seeing isn't.
No. the beautiful spirit. Well, I used to say, whenever I saw it, that death was sad, but not only sad. It was other things too. Some beautiful, profound things.
And I know everybody's going to be all right.
Everybody's going to be okay. You have to give yourself some break and some peace.
You hear me?
Carolyn, she's outside there. I'll make sure she sees this. She's here. She can hear you.
Can I have a kiss?
Like, from who?
Carol.
Carol, like, you like a kiss. Hey, Carol? Okay, she's gone. She's gonna come on the other side of you.
You and I started this particular room full of keepy going. Okay. I don't hurt. I'm fine. I just don't. No, I can't. My body just is going to keep this up. I love you.
If that's what you need to do, you do it.
I will. It's taken over.
We all understand.
I know.
We just don't like it.
You think it's my best friend, huh? That's that guy.
I know.
But I'm okay. I'm okay with what's going. Don't fret over it for me.
I can't promise that.
Well, just pretend to shake your head. Okay? I'm gonna have a rest.
Yep. I love you.